gente, bienvenidos una vez más a nuestro canal. Yo soy William.
Y yo soy Alina.
Hoy estamos haciendo un arroz bien famoso en Cuba que se llama el arroz con gris.
Hi everyone, for our English speaking friends, today we will be making our last rice recipe, which is called con gris. It's a very famous dish in Cuba that we have in all of our family gatherings.
Gracias por seguirnos, gracias por el apoyo que nos han dado hasta ahora. Creo que hemos echado ya 30 seguidores en YouTube. Algo así, sigan por favor, compartan, denle like y no se olviden de la campanita para que tojan todas las notificaciones.
Thank you so much for following along. I think we have 30 followers on YouTube, which is great. Thank you so much. Please like, subscribe, share our videos if you like them. Let us know if you're trying the recipes out and how they come out. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Muchas gracias.
For our ingredients, we have oregano, cumin, salt, and a bay leaf, some chicharrones we previously cooked, black beans in a can, black color, white vinegar, onion, green pepper, garlic. Con la grasa de chicharrón que hicimos anteriormente, vamos a sofreír nuestros vegetales. Like always, you want to start out making your sofrito. We are using the grease that was left over from making the chicharrones. Cook the vegetables until they are see-through and soft. To that, we're going to add 1 cup of long grain rice. Like always, we're using jasmine rice, but follow the instructions on the back of your rice. Vamos a estar usando grano largo para nuestro arroz, 1 taza de grano largo, y le vamos a adicionar 2 tazas de agua. Siempre recuerden de leer la parte atrás de su arroz porque todos los arroces son diferentes y tal vez usted necesite más o menos. Next, you want to go ahead and add your can of black beans. Follow that up by the mix of spices that we made earlier. Después de echárselo todo, van a continuar con los chicharrones. This is black coloring to add to the rice, el color negro que no puede faltar. After that, you'll cover it and put it on low heat until the water is completely evaporated. And here it is. Qué rico nos quedó este arroz. Y ya, así de fácil es. Espero que les haya gustado tanto como a nosotros nos encantó hacerlo para ustedes. Este arroz queda delicioso. Let us know if you try it. Don't forget to like, follow, subscribe, and share. Thank you.